Sometimes the police need a little bit of help when it comes to catching criminals. I mean, they'll bang on about how they don't like these have-a-go heroes putting themselves in danger. But let's be honest, if someone offered to give you a hand catching a crazed nutcase with a gun, you wouldn't turn them down, would you? In Cocoa, Florida, reports have just filtered through the airwaves that three pistol-packing gang members have just robbed a little old lady. The Bounders! But as luck would have it, their escape route takes them straight into the path of this patrol car. I mean, why it takes three strapping lads with guns to rob a pensioner, I'll never know. I'll tell you why. Because they're cowards. Yeah, good for nothing, cowards. Yeah. You know, grown-up men should be able to buy their own bingo pens. Not nick them off sweet, dear old ladies. Sort yourselves out, lads, you're pathetic. What's next? Yeah, I imagine you won't be cruising around in your low-rider cars with your blacked-out windows. You'll be pulling tartan shopping trolleys along behind you. It's ridiculous. I've always wondered what's in old ladies' tartan shopping trolleys. And I can tell you now, a world first here on the Fuzz, we've done our research, it's actually guns and crack. The ones with tartan shopping trolleys, they're the ones you've got to look out for. So inevitably, they do attract gang crime. But don't be fooled into thinking these old ladies are shrinking violets. Oh no! They'll pull steel at a moment's notice and fill you full of lead. I've seen it. Just horrific. In fact, we've got a new show coming up in the next few months called When Bingo Goes Bad. Absolute gore fest. Anyway, I'm aware that I've drifted off slightly, so let's get back to the clip. Now, it's all gone a bit Knight Rider, hasn't it? He's pressed turbo boost. In the end, the gang ditched the car and tried their luck on foot. Now, this was a big mistake, because this gang is about to discover that in life you often reap what you sow. Now, they all run in different directions, and then one of the gang is actually captured by a bodybuilding 62-year-old man. The irony! They robbed a pensioner. Well, everyone else gets a good tasering.
Multiple tasers deployed.
And then a giant arrives, who's mopping his brow because he needs a poo. And there's a little elf giving him an enormous toilet roll so he can pop off back to the giant toilet pot. And it's an exciting day for this old man, because he's never seen a giant before. Woohoo! I'm so pumped!